everyone, this is me, Kiran Khan, and I am back with one of my favorite workouts. It's called the Tabata workout. It's my take on the Tabata workout, actually. I do this when I am traveling, a lot of traveling, and I don't have the access to the gym. You can do this anywhere in the world, anywhere in your house, maybe in your TV lounge, in your bedroom, in your terrace, any open space that's available to you, and you can do this workout on a regular basis as well, and just change your exercises. So basically, the Tabata exercises are consisted of 8 exercises with a 10-second interval and 30 seconds of work. So let me show you my take on the Tabata workout, and you can follow me with the beat.
4, 3, 2, 1, work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle one complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle two complete. Three, two, one. Work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle three complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle four complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle five complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle six complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Cycle seven complete. Prepare and work. Three, two, one. Rest. Tabata one complete. Recover for 1 minute.
So this is my take on a Tabata workout. I'm gonna repeat it 3 more times over, and just grab a sip, take a 1 minute break, and get back into the workout. Do this 4 times over. Let me know what you think and how you felt. And do subscribe to my channel and hit the like and comment below.